Yeah, this shit ain't worth the cost of the paper it's written on.